Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
Let's give the Lord seven wonderful hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We give all our thanks to the Lord. Thanks to the Lord, all our thanks to the Lord. We give all our thanks to the Lord, all our thanks to the Lord, all our thanks to the Lord. Hebrews 13:15 says, by him, therefore, let us offer the sacrifice of praise to God continually. This is the fruit of our lips, giving thanks to his holy name. Let's open our mouth, church, this morning. I appreciate the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, our Lion of the tribe of Judah, our Father, our God, our Maker, the Lord of our salvation. Let's open our mouth and appreciate him this morning. Father, we give all the glory to you. We thank you. We appreciate you. We give all the glory to you this morning. We thank you. Blessed be your name, my Father. Blessed be your name. Thank you for making it possible for us to be here again today. Thank you for keeping us. Thank you for not allowing any of our bones to break, oh Lord. Thank you for keeping us and our family members. Thank you for keeping us as a church. Thank you, my Father. We appreciate you this morning. We give all the glory to you. We give all the honor to you. Church, let's appreciate the King of Kings this morning. Let's open our mouth and acknowledge his holy name. Father, we open our mouth this morning. We say thank you. We thank you for all the benefits we have received from you. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your love. We thank you for providing for us. We thank you for protecting us. We appreciate you, Lord. We thank you for going out with us. We thank you for coming in with us. Blessed be your name, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Church, let's open our mouth and appreciate our Father this morning. Father, we give all the glory to you. We give you honor. We give you adoration. Your name is highly glorified, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Let's thank God for Nigeria. Let's thank God for the body of Christ. Let's thank God for our parents in the Lord. Let's thank God for our center pastor and all the ministers on the mountain of Clam all over the world. Let's thank the Lord. Father, we appreciate you. We give you all the glory, Lord. We give all the honor to your holy name. Blessed be your name, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you for providing for us. We thank you for helping us. We thank you for protecting us. We thank you for making us to be here again tonight and this morning. Blessed be your name, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Be that glorified, our Father, in the name of Jesus. Be that glorified, our own salvation, in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. We thank you for what you will do this morning in our ministration this morning. We thank you for the way you're going to move in our midst this morning. Blessed be your name, our Father, in the name of Jesus. The horn of our salvation, we thank you. The lily of the valley, we thank you. The ancient of days, we thank you. Our Father, our God, we thank you. Our caring God, we thank you. Our forgiving Father, we thank you. Be that glorified, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. Be that exalted, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Church, let's open our mouth now and begin to ask for mercy. Father, we ask for mercy from you this morning. Have mercy upon us, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Psalm 51, verse 9 to 12 says, hide thy face from my sin and pluck out my iniquities. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence, and take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me the joy of thy salvation, and uphold me with thy right spirit. Let's open our mouth this morning and ask God to have mercy upon us. In any way we have wronged God, in any way we have sinned against him, let's ask him to have mercy upon us. In the name of Jesus, we are gathered this morning before the presence of the Lord. Father, we ask for your mercy this morning. Have mercy upon us, O Lord. Have mercy upon us, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, great mercy of God speak for us this morning. In the name of Jesus, Father, we need a lot of things from you this morning. We want you to attend to our issues this morning, but we want you to forgive us first. Have mercy upon us, O Lord. The Bible says we can't be in sin and ask for grace of God to increase in our our lives, oh Lord. Father, we don't want to be in sin anymore, but we want your grace to increase in our lives, oh Lord. Dear Lord, have mercy upon us this morning in the name of Jesus. Have mercy, oh Lord. Mercy of God, locate us this morning in the name of Jesus. Great mercy of God, locate us this morning. Locate my home, locate my family. Church, I believe we are praying this morning. Great mercy of God, locate me this morning in the name of Jesus. Have mercy upon me, oh Lord. Have mercy upon my children. Have mercy upon my family in the name of Jesus. In any way we have wronged you, oh Lord, Father, please show us great mercy this morning in the name of Jesus. We come boldly to your throne of grace this morning. Hebrews 4:16. Dear Lord, show us mercy, oh Lord. Dear Lord, show us mercy, oh Lord. Show us compassion in the name of Jesus. Let mercy speak for us this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' matchless name, we have received the mercy of God.
Amen.
Shall we open our mouths and begin to plead the blood of Jesus? Blood of Jesus. Revelation 12:11 says that they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb. Let's open our mouth this morning and plead the blood of Jesus over this morning service, over this morning ministration, over your family, over your home. Begin to plead the blood of Jesus. The blood that speaks better than the blood of Hebel. Blood of Jesus, speak for us this morning in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, speak for us this morning in today's service. Father, we want your blood to speak for us. Blood of Jesus, speak for us this morning in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, take over in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, rule and reign in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, take away every condemnation in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, take away every attack of the enemy in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, speak for us this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, speak for us this morning in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, justify us this morning in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, cleanse us this morning in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, be upon today's ministration, be upon today's service in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, speak for us in the name of Jesus. Church, let's open our mouth and begin to command the heavens to open. The heavens of our today's service, open in Jesus' name. Church, let's begin to pray for open heaven this morning. Open heaven in Jesus' name. Heavens open, heavens open, heavens open, heavens open, heavens open. Revelation 4:1. Heavens open in Jesus' name. Heavens open in Jesus' name. We don't want to operate under closed heaven this morning. Heaven, we command you open in the name of Jesus. Heavens of salvation, heavens of healing, heavens of signs, heavens of wonders, open for us this morning in the name of Jesus. Heavens of enlargement, open for us this morning in the name of Jesus. Heavens of power and authority, open in Jesus' name. Heavens that will make the word of the Lord to come unto us expressly. Heavens that will perfect all that concerns us, open this morning in the name of Jesus. Heavens of signs, heavens of miracles, heavens of healing, heavens of joy, heavens of gladness, open in Jesus' name. Open in Jesus' name. Heavens of great mercy of God, open for us this morning in the name of Jesus. My heaven, your heaven, command it to open. Open in Jesus' name. Open in Jesus' name. Open in Jesus' name. Open in Jesus' name. Heavens open. Heavens open. Heavens open. Heavens open. Heavens open. In the name of Jesus. Oh, you heaven, open this morning in the name of Jesus. Church, let's invite our Holy Spirit this morning now to journey along with us in today's service. Holy Spirit, we call upon you. We don't want to run this service without you. We don't want to put you behind. Come and take your place this morning in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, come, have your way, have your way. Take your place, have your way, take your place. We depend on you totally this morning. We have no strength of our own. We depend on your strength, we depend on enablement. Come and help us out this morning in the name of Jesus. We want to hear from you, Holy Spirit. We want to pray by you, Holy Spirit. We want you to pray in us this morning in the name of Jesus. Our comforter, speak to us this morning in the name of Jesus. Take over to this ministration in the name of Jesus. Undertake for us, hijack this ministration from us in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, do the unusual in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, do the miracles in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, perfect all that matters to us this morning in the name of Jesus. As many of us that will be online this morning, Holy Spirit, attend to us, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus. Perfect all for us this morning in the name of Jesus. As we cry unto you, our Father, listen to us this morning in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, help us out in the name of Jesus. Dear Holy Spirit, we depend on you. Help us out in today's ministration in the name of Jesus. Help us out, Holy Spirit. Help us out, Holy Spirit. Help us out, Holy Spirit. Church, let's begin to command the light of God to shine upon today's service. Light of us shine. Light shine in the name of Jesus. John 1:5 says, the light shines in darkness, and darkness has not overcome it. And darkness has not overcome it. The light of God that will chase away darkness, shine upon today's service. In the name of Jesus, shine upon today's service. The light of God that will chase away darkness, even in your home, shine upon all our members. In the name of Jesus, light of God shine upon all our members all over the world, upon our friends and families all over the world. Light of God shine upon every one of us. Let darkness fade away. In the name of Jesus, let every ungodly situation fade away. In the name of Jesus, let every ungodly sitting fade away. In the name of Jesus, light of God shine. The Bible says, our God is light, and in Him there's no darkness at all. We want the light of God to take over in today's service. Light shine in the name of Jesus. Light of God shine upon Nigeria, upon Clam all over the world. Light of God shine upon our parents in the Lord. Daddy and Mommy Oladeyin. Light of God shine upon all the ministers of God on the mountain of Clam. In the name of Jesus, light of God shine in the name of Jesus upon us, upon every members of Clam Prayer Center Lekki, upon our families home and abroad. Light of God shine in the name of Jesus. Church, let's open our mouth now and begin to tell God what we want in today's service. The heavens are open already. We have invited the Holy Spirit. We have received mercy. We have thanked God. Open your mouth and begin to ask God for what you want in today's service. Present your request before Him. He's a caring Father. He's able to listen. He will hear and answer us. In the name of Jesus, Father, we give all the glory to you this morning. Thank you, Abba Father. For in Jesus' beautiful name we pray with thanksgiving.
Amen. Shall we go ahead and appreciate Him? Let's go ahead and give Him praise. Let's go ahead and give Him praise. It's a wonderful morning, the last Sunday in the month of May. It can only be God. I want you to just rejoice. Rejoice wherever you are. Say, Lord, I give you praise. 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 Somebody shout, thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, we give you praise. Oh, hallelujah. That you are God from beginning through the end. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. A lot of people see the first day of May, but they never have privilege to see the end. The God that understands the beginning before the end is called the beginning before the beginning began. I want you to open your heart this morning. Either you are celebrating today, whatever things you are doing, give it all to Jesus. That you are God from beginning through the end. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. He said you got times and seasons in your hands. God that can never change. Oh, you come for light out of darkness. Hey, for you don't need a man to be the God you are. For you have chosen, oh, to call us your own. Whatever you want, sing that song. You are God. You are God. From beginning. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. You are God. God. Oh, from beginning to the end. Oh, there's no place for argument. You are God. sing ever be many ends is costume. Can you sing that song with passion? Incredible God, you are extraordinary strategist.
Hey!
Let's go ahead and appreciate him this morning. Today is the last day of May. You have to be grateful because you are alive this morning. That as far as the heavens stand, hey, he's stand above the earth. You are exalted. As far as the heavens stand, he stand above the end. You are exalted, unlimited God. He's unlimited, he's unchangeable, unbearable, unstoppable. Now, Father, you are exalted this morning. Somebody said, God, you are exalted. Somebody say, God, you are exalted. Somebody say, God, you are exalted. Above my challenges, you are exalted. Above my issue, you are exalted. Above my situation, you are exalted. Above my sickness, you are exalted. Above my problem, you are exalted. Above what I'm going through right now, Father, you are exalted. Above the problem of COVID-19, Father, you are exalted. Begin to give him and say, Father, you are exalted. Because you are unchangeable. Because you are unstoppable. Because you are unbearable. Yes, 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 yes. When the Lord chooses to reign over all these problems, the Lord is unstoppable. He's limited beyond. He's unlimited beyond. He's unlimited beyond. Let me be exalted. Ah, you are exalted, oh Lord. Yes, you are exalted, oh Lord. You are exalted, oh Lord.
What do I can say? Thank you. Complete. There is no loss. So we will celebrate God once more. because today is our family day, family deliverance day, and so we must celebrate the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. So wherever you are, I'd like you to rise up right now once again, and then we're going to dance and sing to the Lord this morning, and dance and put the devil to shame in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you ready?
Yes.
We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Jehovah Almighty. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Matthew chapter number 20 verse 6. When you read from verse 1 to 6, the Bible said that the owner of the vineyard, he went out early in the morning to hire laborers to work in the vineyard.
Yes.
At the third hour, 9 o'clock in the morning, he went out and hired more people again. At the 6th hour, 12 o'clock, he went and hired more. 3 o'clock, the night hour, he went out to hire people. The Bible said, at the 11th hour, 5 o'clock in the evening, he went out and saw some laborers outside. And he said to them, what are you doing? And he said, we are here because nobody has hired us. And he said to them, go to the vineyard and work, and I will give you what you desire. Beloved, at the end of the day, when he was paying the people, he paid them the same amount of money. Today is the last day of the month. I don't know what the Lord has promised you, even at the beginning of this month, or at the beginning of this week, and you say today is the end of this week, oh, today is the end of the month, nothing has happened. I have good news for you this morning. If you can believe, the God of the 11th hour will show up in your situation.
Amen.
I say he will show up in your situation.
Amen.
He will show up in your situation.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Lord will surprise you today.
Amen.
God does not go on holiday. No. There is nothing like weekend for God. Every day is a working day for God. Today, God will work for you.
Amen.
That situation, the Lord will rectify it.
Amen.
That promise will come to pass.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I combine that scripture with Joshua 21 verse 45. Joshua chapter 21 verse 45. What does the Bible say? It says, "Dare fear not out of any of the good things which the Lord has spoken unto the house of Israel." Everything came to pass. That's the Bible. What is that thing that God has promised your family? Because today is our family deliverance. What is that thing that God has promised? God says, "None will fail in the name of Jesus."
Amen.
The Lord will do it for you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say, God will do it for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The good thing that God has promised your family, it shall come to pass.
Amen.
That financial good thing shall come to pass.
Amen.
That business good thing shall come to pass.
Amen.
That career good thing shall come to pass.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The promise of healing is a good thing if it comes to pass.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That marital breakthrough shall come to pass.
Amen.
That marital fruitfulness shall come to pass.
Amen.
You will carry your children.
Amen.
You will get married.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
That good international connection, that good global connection, it shall come to pass.
Amen.
I say it shall come to pass.
Amen.
It shall come to pass.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus said to Martha, he said, "If thou wouldest believe, thou wilt see the glory of God." If only you can muster enough faith this morning to believe. This morning, God will do it for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I said the Lord will surprise you.
Amen.
The Lord will surprise you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Have another word for someone this morning. From the book of Mark chapter 5 verse 25. The Bible says that there was a woman that had issue of blood for 12 years. You read that scripture, the woman has spent everything that she has. That woman had a name, but the Bible said a certain woman with the issue of blood. What she was going through, her problem was being used to describe her. What is that problem in your land that has refused to go? Everybody in your estate, they now identify you with that name. Everybody in your home, they identify you with that problem. They have forgotten about your name. They say, "Oh, blind Bartimaeus." Ah, blind Bartimaeus has a name. But everybody forgot and was using his situation to describe it. I prophesy upon you this morning. That situation in your life that they are using to describe your spouse, or describe your children, today is terminated in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say it's terminated in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It's terminated in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As this month of May comes to an end today, that problem's come to an end.
Amen.
That problem's come to an end.
Amen.
That problem's come to an end.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Christ, that matter that refused to go over the years, today is terminated.
Amen.
I say it's terminated.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I profess upon you this morning, by the power of God that created this commission, because today is our family deliverance, the Goliath in your family expire today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The herald in your family, the reign of that herald in your family terminates today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The reign of Pharaoh in your house today, it terminates today.
Amen.
It terminates today.
Amen.
It terminates today.
Amen.
It terminates today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That hammer in your family that be troubling people in your family, the rain expire today.
Amen.
I say it expire today.
Amen.
It expire today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The King Uzziah in your family today marks the end.
Amen.
Today marks the end.
Amen.
Today marks the end.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It shall be well with you.
Amen.
It shall be well with your family.
Amen.
As you move over to the month of June, you will move with joy.
Amen.
You will move with gladness.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The peace of God will rest upon your family.
Amen.
And it shall be well with you.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
For Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name. Said.
Come on, put your hands together for the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come, we are saying, how are we doing?
From
grace to greater grace. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That shall be your portion in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I bring you greetings from our parents to the Lord. They say, I should tell you that it shall be well with you and your family in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Daddy gave us a word this morning from the book of John 17, verse number 12. And he says, there shall be no loss in your family.
Amen.
Oh, somebody say,
amen.
Amen. Daddy said, there shall be no loss in your family in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
After this pandemic, corona virus problem is over, you will take census of your family. Everybody shall be complete in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bring you greetings from our center pastor. He's very much around. Praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah.
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 Appreciate his life, that of his family members, for what he has been, God has been using him to do for Clapriasa and Lekki, especially since this pandemic. He has been doing a yeoman's job. Prayer for him is that God will reward him.
Amen.
And his family in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He will reward him in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
His labor of love on this mountain will not go unrewarded in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Everyone say amen. The Lord will reward you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You, those of you here who are watching us from wherever you are this morning, listening to us, the Lord will honor you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Choir, we appreciate you in the name of Jesus. Choir members fully represented here. Dar and Timmy, those guys working behind the scene here. The Lord will honor every one of you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. Praise
Amen.
The Lord.
Amen.
Appreciate my wife and my daughter. The Lord bless you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
All right, today is our family deliverance day, and we'll go straight to the menu for today. But first of all, let's take our hymn. Alright? The hymn for today is Immortal, Invisible, God Only Wise. I'd like you to rise up wherever you are at home and let's take the hymn together. Praise the Lord. Immortal, Invisible.
Answers in his before my eyes, most blessed, most glorious, the nations of days, Almighty Deity. Unresting, unhasting, and silent as light, no wanting, no wasting, thou rulest in might, thy justice like mountains, as soaring above, thy clouds we shall fountain of goodness and love. To all life thou givest, to both great and small, in all life thou livest, thou true life of all. We blossom and flourish as leaves on the tree, and wither and perish, but now change a day. Great Father of glory, your Father of light, thy angels adore thee, unveiling your sight. All praise we will render, who help us to see, tis holy the splendor of thy light. Immortal, invisible, God only wise, enlightening, assessing, who is from my eyes, who blessed, most glorious, the ancient of days, Almighty, victorious, the great name we praise.
Father, we thank you this morning. We bless and magnify your name. We have glorified.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
We claim we have two sessions this morning, and because today is our family deliverance, we're going to pray all through by the grace of God. The first section is going to be for our children. Children, wherever you are, I'd like you to rise up and give God some hallelujah. I want you to go. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise ye the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Isaiah chapter 8, verse 18. The Bible says, behold, I am the children whom the Lord has given me are for signs and for wonders in Israel from the Lord of hosts, which dwelleth in Mount Zion. I take it again. Isaiah 8 verse 18. Prayers for our children. He said, behold, I and the children whom the Lord hath given me are for signs and for wonders in Israel from the Lord of hosts, which dwelleth in Zion. Somebody say, my children shall be for signs and wonders. Say, my children shall be for signs and wonders. In the land of the living, in the mighty name of Jesus, my children will demonstrate signs. They will demonstrate wonders. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, mention their name. Say, my children, mention their names. You shall be for signs. You shall be for wonders. Because you were created for signs and wonders. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Isaiah 54, beginning from verse 13 through to 17. Isaiah 54, verse 13 through to 17. I read verse 13. And the Bible says, and all thy children shall be taught of the Lord. I saw somebody who say amen.
Amen.
And great shall be the peace of their children.
Amen.
Say, my children shall be taught of the Lord.
My children shall be taught.
And great shall be the peace of my children. In the mighty name of Jesus. What that scripture is saying is that God will teach our children. He will wake them up in the middle of the night and fill their ears with instruction. He will teach them. Wherever they are, they are in the examination hall, the Spirit of God will minister to them. They are going on the way, the Spirit of God will minister to them.
Amen.
They want to take some decision that will land them in trouble, the Spirit of God will appear to them at that time. That's what that scripture is saying. Let's take it again. He said, and all thy children shall be taught of the Lord, and great shall be thy peace. Say, my children, you shall be taught of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, great shall be your peace. In the name of Jesus. Say, amen. Verse number 14 says, in righteousness thou shalt be established.
Amen.
Thou shalt be far from oppression.
Amen.
For thou shalt not fear.
Amen.
And from terror. For it shall not come near thee. Hey, say, my children. Say, my children. In
righteousness,
you shall be established. In the name of Jesus, you shall be far from oppression. Oppression will far from the life of my children. My children will not be oppressed. In the name of Jesus, they will not fear. In the name of Jesus, they will not fear from terror. Terror will not come near their, my children. In the name of Jesus Christ, terror shall not come near my children. Fear shall not come near my children. My children shall be established in righteousness. In the mighty name of Jesus. Say amen. Verse number 15. I said, behold, they shall surely gather together, but not by me. Whosoever shall gather together against my children shall fall for thy sake.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Bible says they shall gather, meaning they will gather. They will gather. That is given. But God says, any gathering concerning your children, concerning your children, that is not of God, any gathering that is not meant to lift up your children, any gathering that is not meant to glorify the grace of God upon in the life of your children, any gathering that is not meant to celebrate your children, the Lord say it will scatter them.
Amen.
The Lord say it will scatter them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say every gang of against my children. You are a liar. Scatter in the name of Jesus. Scatter in the name of Jesus. Conspiracies against my children. The Lord scatter them. The Lord scatter them. The Lord scatter them. In the name of Jesus. Say foundational gang of against our children. The Lord scatter them.
The Lord scatter them.
In the name of Jesus. Say amen. verse number 17, Isaiah 54, verse 17. I read it again. Say, no weapon that is formed against thee shall prosper. Amen. Say, no weapon of the enemy formed against my children shall prosper. In the name of Jesus Christ. No weapon formed against my children shall prosper. In the name of Jesus, every tongue that rise up against my children, I condemn them today. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says this is the heritage of the servants of the Lord, and their last shall praise of me. Our heritage, protection. The Lord protects our children. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
One more scripture. The Bible tells us in the book of Daniel, chapter number 1, beginning from verse 3 to 4. And the Bible says, and I read, and the king spake unto Aspesna, the master of the eunuchs, that he should bring certain of the children of Israel, and of the king's seed, and of the princes. Verse 4, this is the scripture we are actually going to use to pray for our children this morning. The Bible says, verse 4, Daniel 1, verse 4, say, children in whom was no blemish, but well favored, and skillful in all wisdom, and cunning in knowledge, and understanding signs, and such as had the ability in them to stand in the king's palace, and whom they might teach the learning and the language of the Chaldeans. He said, children in whom there is no blemish. Say, there shall be no blemish.
There shall be no blemish.
In the life of my children. Say, no blemish.
No blemish.
In the life of my children. In the name of Jesus. Say, my children shall be well favored wherever they go. In the name of Jesus. Say, my children shall be skillful in all wisdom, and they shall have knowledge and understanding. They shall understand signs. In the name of Jesus, my children shall have the ability in them to stand in king's palaces. In the name of Jesus, my children shall be of quick understanding. They shall understand languages. In the name of Jesus, they shall understand Yoruba, they shall understand Igbo, they shall understand Hausa, they shall understand English, they shall understand French, they shall understand Chinese, Italian, Spanish, major languages, our children will understand them. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we pray.
Hallelujah.
Beloved, our children is our tomorrow, it's our future. Our labor is for them. That empire you are building it so that your children can take over. It will be a good one for you to bring up your children in the ways of the Lord. They are our investment. I decree this morning that our investment over the life of our children will not be in vain in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We must teach our children in the way that they should go. These are basic things we must take note of. Proverbs 22 verse 6 says, you train up a child in the way he should go, and when he grow up, he will not depart. You must train them in the ways of the Lord. You must make them to love God. It's important. Another thing I want you to take note of this morning as we begin to pray for our children, is that you should mind where you discuss your children. Mind who you discuss them with. The truth of the matter is that no matter how any person will love you and your children, he will never want your children to be greater than their own children. That's the truth. You say, yes, everybody wants his children to be the star. And so when you go about discussing your children about their success, about their exploit, be careful who you discuss it with. I pray that the Holy Spirit will grant you wisdom in this area in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Also, you need to find out who are the friends of your children. It's important. Find out who their parents are. Your children, they have friends. Find out who they are. Who are their parents? What are their antecedents? It's important. So that your children will not enter into the trap of the enemy in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Very sad this morning, My wife sent me a message. It's a post. How a friend, a brother, he has a sister. And his friend came to the house when nobody was there. The sister was alone in the house. And because he's a member of the house, somebody she knows, he opened the door for her, for him. And guess what? This guy raped the girl and killed the girl. But the boy is a friend to her brother. I pray that the soul of our children will not be harvested in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I said the soul of our children will not be harvested in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We must learn to protect our children, protect their glory. The enemy will not get back at us to our children in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Psalms 54:17 says, no weapon formed against our children shall prosper.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. 2 Timothy 4:18, Bible said, and the Lord shall deliver our children from every evil works in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
No weapon formed against our children shall prosper.
Amen.
It shall be well with our children.
Amen.
Our children will soar higher than the eagle.
Amen.
And the name of the Lord shall be glorified in their lives. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Let's rise up on our feet. We want to pray for our children this morning. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And before we are going to sing a song, and I want us to clap our hands the way we normally do it. Wherever you are at home, gather your family to look at your children and command them to begin to clap and pray. Praise the Lord. And the song says, deliver them, deliver them, deliver them, oh Lord. Deliver our children by your power, by your fire. Deliver our children. That's the song. So we're going to clap our hands and sing that song. Let me take it again. Deliver them, deliver them, deliver our children by your power, by your fire. Deliver our children. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The Lord will deliver our children in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Okay, let's go.
Deliver them,
deliver them, deliver our children by your power, by your fire. Deliver our children.
Hallelujah.
Deliver them, deliver them, deliver our children by your power, by your fire. Deliver our children, hallelujah. Deliver them, deliver them, deliver our children by your power, by your fire. Deliver our children, hallelujah. Deliver them, deliver them, deliver our children.
Say, I cover my children with the blood of Jesus.
Revelation 12:11. Say, they overcame by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of our testimonies.
Lord, I call my children with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood, the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood. Wash our children. Wash them clean. Every mark of evil upon the life of our children. Blood of Jesus, wash them off. Wash them off. Wash them off. Mark of evil. Mark of identification for evil. Mark of death. Mark of accident. Mark of failure. Mark of non-achievement upon the life of our children. Lord of Jesus, wash them off. Wash them off. Wash them off, wash them off, in the name of Jesus, wash them off, in the name of Jesus. Say heavens, open my children, open my fire, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Heavens, open my children, open the name of Jesus. Pray, 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 pray. Yes. Heavens of greatness. Say heavens of greatness. Open up for my children. In the name of Jesus. Heavens of preservation. Heavens of safety. Heavens of security. Heavens of long life. Heavens of sound health. Heavens of comfort. Heavens of peace. Heavens of joy. Heavens of gladness. Heavens of rest. Open up for my children. In the name of Jesus. Heavens of glory manifestation. Open up all my children. John 2:11. Bible says Jesus manifested glory. Heavens of glory manifestation. Open up all my children. In the name of Jesus Christ, you my children, you shall fulfill destiny. In the name of Jesus. Jesus fulfill destiny. You shall fulfill destiny. In the name of Jesus. No power can stop you. You my children, you are unstoppable. In the marketplace of life, you are unstoppable. My children, you are unstoppable. In the name of Jesus, you are unstoppable. Say, fire of God, surround my children in their journey of life. In the journey of life, fire of God, surround them. In the daytime, fire of God, surround them. At night, fire of God, surround them. In the dream world, in the spirit world. Fire of God, surround my children, surround them, in the name of Jesus. Pray, 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 pray. Psalm 7 verse 3, the Bible says, the man going before the Lord, and punish enemies. Zechariah 2:5, says, see unto them, I will be a wall of fire around them, about them. That is the word of God for our children. Fire of God will surround them. Nothing can survive fire. Nothing survives the fire of God. Command the fire of God to surrender and consume every barrier for the way for our children's glorification. In the name of Jesus, Marseille Catholia, Rica Poma Sudatolia. In the name of Jesus, say angels of God, angels of God, you the wall of fire, the wall of fire around my children. In the name of Jesus, angels of God, you the wall of fire around my children. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Mercy Catholia, angels of God, attend to the desire, the peace of my children. Angels of God, attend to them, meet their needs. Their educational needs, emotional needs, spiritual needs, physical needs, financial needs, angels of God, meet them. Their safety needs, their safety needs. When they are there with them, angels of God will appear. We will deliver them. Men like angels, angels like men. Oh Lord, say that to our children. Send them to our children. Send them to our children. In the name of Jesus. The Lord will hear our children. When our children cry to God, the Lord will hear them. Even as they are crying to God this morning, God is hearing them and is answering them. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Say, my children, my children. My children, my children. Obtain victory. Obtain victory. Obtain victory. Over my disturbances, my disturbances, obtain victory. In the name of Jesus, say my children, obtain victory. Over dreams defilement. In the name of Jesus, say my children, obtain victory. Over negative dreams, say my children, obtain victory. Over truth and now, say my children, you will not be confused. In the name of Jesus, pray, 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 pray. Our children will not be confused. Yeah, is there examination of all? They will not be confused. Out of confusion, father our children, let it backfire in the name of Jesus. Wherever our children are, whether they are examination of all, or inside the class, at home, They will not be confused. I will confusion. We command them. Backfire. In the name of Jesus. Say the Lord of the wicked. Without exile. Upon my children. In the name of Jesus. Every Lord of the wicked. Fire at my children. Scatter my fire. Command them to scatter. Any rock break. Any break of pieces. Break of pieces. Lord of the wicked. We now feed my children. In the name of Jesus. Masse Catole, Brodosi Catolia. Ricato, Casetale, Brodosi Catolia. In the name of Jesus. Say my children. We shall be the head. And on the third. In the name of Jesus. Say my children. You shall arise. You shall shine. Arise and shine. For your light has come. And the glory of the Lord is risen upon my children. Say the light of my children. We love all suddenly. In the name of Jesus. The light of sight of my children. We love all suddenly. In the name of Jesus. Master, get the promise in Catholia. The mind of my children. The mind of my children will not be captured. In the name of Jesus. The spirit of the airtime will not catch up with my children. The spirit that walketh in children of disobedience. That is the spirit of airtime. You walk in the children of disobedience. It will not catch up with children. By life, in the name of Jesus. That spirit is far from the love of our children. In the name of Jesus. The spirit of disobedience will not catch up with our children. In the name of Jesus. Airtime spirit will buy you. For the love of our children, in the name of Jesus, 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 in the name of Jesus. So harvesters, those who are harvesting souls, they will not harvest the souls of our children. They will not harvest the souls of our children. In the name of Jesus, it's not us. We don't give them our children. In the name of Jesus, witchcraft spirit. We don't give them our children. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Our children shall be well favored wherever they are. In the name of Jesus, they shall be skillful in wisdom, in understanding. In the mighty name of Jesus, our children shall have ability to understand languages. In the name of Jesus, my children shall be of quick understanding. They shall be of quick understanding. Our children shall be of quick understanding. In the mighty name of Jesus, they shall be stars. They shall be stars. Wherever they find themselves, they will distinguish themselves. The glory of God will manifest in the life of our children. In the name of Jesus Christ. Master Catholic, they have put a mark of touchdown upon the life of my children in the name of Jesus. Galatians 6:17 say, from this time forth, let no man trouble my children, for they bear in their body the mark of the Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Say, my children, they will not be sick. In the name of Jesus Christ, sickness or not death will reject it. In the name of Jesus, coronavirus shall be far from that of my children, it shall be far from our family. In the name of Jesus, it shall not go near our families. We shut the door against coronavirus in our family. In the name of Jesus, say our children, they shall live, they shall not die. In the name of Jesus, Psalm 1:17, say, I shall live and not die. So declare the words of the Lord in the land of our living. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Almighty. Glory be to your name, Lord, this morning. Thank you, Father God, because you have answered our children.
We shall not die but live to praise the Lord.
We shall not die but live to praise the Lord.
Our children, you will not die but live to praise the Lord.
You shall not die but live.
Oh, our children,
you will not die but live.
On our children. Take the scripture from the book of Isaiah, chapter number 11, verse 2. Seven spirits of the Lord. Number one, the spirit of love, let it rest upon our children.
Amen.
Number two, the spirit of wisdom, let it rest upon our children.
Amen.
Spirit of knowledge, let it rest upon our children.
Amen.
Spirit of counsel, let it rest upon our children.
Amen.
Spirit of understanding, let it rest upon our children.
Amen.
Spirit of might, let it rest upon our children.
Amen.
The spirit of the fear of God, let it rest upon our children.
Amen.
The seven spirits of the Lord, let it rest upon our children.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That our children shall make us proud.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Parents, I pray for you today. In the hour of celebration of your children, your position will not be vacant.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever they will be, when they are, God is using them, you will be available in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The name of the Lord shall be glorified.
Amen.
The name of the Father.
Amen.
And of His Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we set.
Oh, Father, we thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Almighty.
Thank you, Lord.
Glory be to your name.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah to the love of God.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are Jehovah.
You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man in battle. You are Jehovah.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Say amen.
Amen.
Quickly, turn your Bible with me to the book of 3 John, chapter number 1, verse 2. It's just one chapter of scripture, verse 2. Talking about financial deliverance for families this morning. Because God must visit the family, the finances of families in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I read. He said, beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospereth. Say, I and my family,
we
shall prosper.
We
shall be wealthy.
In
the mighty name of Jesus.
Say,
Amen. Deuteronomy 8:18. The Bible says, but thou shalt remember the Lord thy God, for it is he that giveth thee the power to get wealth, that he may establish his covenant which he has sworn unto thy fathers as it is this day. I take it again. Say, but thou shalt remember the Lord thy God, for it is he that giveth thee the power to get wealth. Meaning, beloved, there is a power to get wealth. It is not about whether I have the best proposal. It's not about whether I have first class. It's not about whether I know the president of Nigeria. You may know the president of Nigeria. You may have first class. You may have the best proposal. The enemy can rubbish that. But today, I declare upon you, I declare upon that family, you are strongly financially. Today, let there be a sudden financial turnaround for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let there be a sudden financial turnaround in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God is saying, I have the power to get wealth. Listen to me. You need to call on that God. He will give you that power today. Today, receive the power to get wealth in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let there be transformation in your family.
Amen.
Let there be financial transformation.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Beloved, you need to understand that the will of God is for you to prosper. A lot of families are struggling financially. Believe you me, they are struggling financially. It's been there before this pandemic. Many families have been struggling. But with this pandemic, things have turned the other way around. Many people have lost their jobs. Some people are just at home. The company told them, just stay at home. Some people have been receiving half salaries. I thank God for the companies and all the organizations that have been doing that. Even people are not working, but they have been keeping faith with their staff. But someone has been just saying, hey, just stay back home. The other day, I saw people on television. We're just there. They were saying no food. Someone removed his shirt from his stomach. You see, his stomach was at the back. My little daughter said, Daddy, why are there no food? I said, they don't have food. He said, but we have food. I said, yes. But this one, I tried to explain to her, she could not understand. But people are struggling today, and it is not the will of God. I pray for you today, that family that is listening to me today. There shall be a turnaround in your finances.
Amen.
There shall be a turnaround in your finances.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Shout it loud, amen.
Amen.
Psalm 118 verse 25. The Bible says, save now, I beseech thee. Oh Lord, I beseech thee. Send now prosperity. Say, oh Lord, my Father, send prosperity into my family in the name of Jesus. Open the door of wealth. The door of wealth, oh God. The key to wealth. The key to prosperity. Oh Lord, give it to my family in the name of Jesus. Enough of this struggle, Lord. Oh Lord, arise and intervene. Because you are the God of prosperity. You are the King. We are the Queen. We are the Prince.
We are the
Princess. Why should the Prince and Princess be hungry when the King is on the throne? Oh Lord, arise. Send them prosperity. In the name of Jesus. Say
Amen.
Philippians 4:19. I read. But my God shall supply all your need according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus.
Amen.
The Lord will supply all your needs.
Amen.
Everything you need, the Lord will supply in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say God will supply them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. Psalm 19 verse 17. He said, but my God shall supply. No. Psalm 19 verse 17. Sorry. He said, and let the beauty of the Lord our God be upon us. And establish thou the work of our hands upon us. Yea, the work of our hands establish it. Beloved, the Lord will establish the work of your hands.
Amen.
The work of your hands will begin to speak from today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Lord will amplify the voice of your business.
Amen.
The Lord will amplify the voice of your career.
Amen.
The Lord will amplify your skills.
Amen.
Say, oh Lord, my Father, amplify my work. Amplify the work of my hands. In the name of Jesus. Pray that prayer. Pray that prayer. Ask God to amplify it. Ask God to amplify it. Ask God to amplify it. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Some people didn't pray that prayer. You don't know what is it to amplify. Send that pastor, share a testimony with us about a lady who was in the aircraft. And she was wearing hot slippers, design slippers. And a wife of a governor was in the flight. And he said, I love this. Who made this for you? And he said, oh, this is the person. And that was all. Amplification. What it means is that God will connect you. He will make you to be in the right place at the right time. Ecclesiastes 9:11. He said, the race is not to the swift. The battle is not to the strong. Neither yet bread to the wise, nor riches to men of understanding, nor favor to men of skills. He said, but time and chance. God is the controller of time and chance. He will so organize it in such a way that you will learn at that time. Say, oh Lord, my Father, amplify my business in the name of Jesus. Ask God to amplify now. God, amplify my business. Amplify my business. Amplify my business. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Praise you, the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Beloved, God wants you to prosper. That is his will for you. There's no way. Not telling, don't let anybody tell him that, oh, it's not his will. It's the will of God. It is true that Bible said the poor you always have with you. You must you be the poor? No. Say, I refuse to be the poor.
I refuse to be the poor.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Let me also tell you that if you look at the book of Deuteronomy chapter number 28, beginning from verse 16, 17, and 18, you will see that poverty is a curse. It's a curse. Say, I reject poverty. Say,
I reject poverty.
In the name of Jesus. Why? Because Galatians 3, 13, 14, Jesus said, he said, Christ has redeemed you from the curse of the law. Because poverty is the curse of the law.
Yes.
Jesus has taken away your poverty. Book, Bible says 2 Corinthians chapter 8, verse 9. He said, for you know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, that though he was rich, yet for your sake he became poor, that you and your family shall be wealthy. He took away your poverty. So your family should not be poor again in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
What it means is that whatever you need, it will, the Lord will supply.
Amen.
I pray for your family today. For that family that can shout a loud amen. Beginning from today, before a need will arise, supply will be waiting.
Amen.
I say supply will be waiting.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God wants you to be wealthy so that you can take care of your family. You can meet your basic needs.
Yes.
So that you can take care of your family. So that you can also help people who are around you. In 1 Timothy 5, verse number 8, the Bible said, he that cannot take care of his family has denied the faith and is worse than an infidel. What is an infidel? An infidel is an unbeliever. So the Bible is saying that if you cannot take care of your wife, your children, and your family members, you are an unbeliever. That's what the Bible is saying. I pray for you that the grace for you to meet the needs of your family, receive it in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Why does God want to be wealthy? God wants to be wealthy because he wants you to support the kingdom work. He wants to support the work of God. Support the work of God, support ministries. God wants you to support. He wants you to have so that there can also be enough in his house. He wants to be wealthy so that you don't put your hand into errors and mistakes. I pray.
You will not enter into errors and mistakes in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God wants you to be wealthy so that you can serve him appreciably. The devil knows that once he attacked family finances, the church is attacked. When a man does not have money to feed his family, he can't be talking about it about God. He will not listen to you. But I pray, you are here this morning, your family is struggling. Today, let God deliver in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Every plan of the wicked to use finances to attack the church of God, that plan shall fail in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Matthew 16:18 says, Jesus said, I will build my church and the gate of hell shall not prevail. God will build your family in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He will build your family financially.
Amen.
He will build your family spiritually.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Shout aloud, amen.
Amen.
But if you want to prosper in the kingdom of God, there are certain principles that you must observe. It's important that we take note of these principles. Genesis 8:22 says, why the earth remained, seed time and harvest, summer and winter, cold and heat, day and night shall not cease. As long as you are in this earth, you must continue to sow seed. You must sow financial seed. If a farmer does not sow seed, he should not expect a harvest. So you must sow financial seed. I quickly run this down because you know this thing before. But some people will say, oh, why are you giving your money to church? It's the pastors that give the money. Listen to me. That is only the way you can prosper in the kingdom of God. People in our court, they understand these things. When their member is in trouble, all of them put money together. Listen to me. Don't allow anybody to confuse you. Do your own. It's important that you take note of that. If you are a member of a club, like you have a college club, a big club, people pay dues, yes or no?
Yes.
They pay. So give your own. What God asks you to do, do it. Bible says, carve out your own salvation with fear and trembling. And see what God is going to do in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. You must pay your tithe, 10%. You must give offering, generous offering. Give to kingdom, the work of God. Support the work of God. Our center, club president Lekki, is looking for a permanent place of worship. Let God use you in that area. And see, God does not owe anybody. Never. God doesn't owe anybody. When you do that, God will surprise your family with finances in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
He will put straight up for you. So you will just be lying there sitting. Maybe you are just thinking, well, a call will just come. Are you so-and-so? That's the way God works. I pray. The hand of the Lord will rest upon you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Give to the less privileged. In this season, there are palliatives. People are distributing palliatives. Help people. People around you, help them. Support your loved ones. Support your parents. Give to your parents. Support your pastors. Pay your first fruit. It's important. Make seed sowing part of your life. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Say, I hear. Say, I hear. Say, I hear. You will prosper in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Oh, yes. Acknowledge that the earth is the Lord and his fullness thereof. Stop speaking ills of men of God. Don't talk to your pastor every day. You go there, it's the man that will minister to you. He will tell you this is what God is saying. And when you leave there, you don't want to be talked bad much to them. No. If your pastor has air, leave him with God. Pray for him. You have to intercede for your pastor. Because the enemies are always after the pastor. So pray for him. Instead of speaking ill. When you speak ill, the prosperity, the anointing upon the pastor for prosperity will not work for you. That's the thing of the matter. But I pray for you in the name of Jesus Christ, that Lord will have mercy in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Don't be a proud giver. Give generously, willingly, cheerfully, bountifully. And you must be doing something. You can't just wake up in the morning, take your bath, and just sit down. Be doing 5 by 5 again. No. You must go out. It is when you are out that the power of God will follow you and things will begin to happen in your life. Praise the Lord. You must be busy thinking. Tell God, what do I do? Ask God questions. He will tell you what to do in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
When you do all these things, listen to me. Your father. finances, the heaven over your finances will open in the name of Jesus. Quickly, I look at some cases before going to prayer. Your finances is constantly under attack. You need to pray. Your business or career is not progressing. You have to pray. You have not executed one single contract this year. This morning, the Lord will arise for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are being owed, or you are owing huge money, finances. You have executed a job for people, they don't pay you. You have to pray. You have to pray. You are afraid there is a sudden financial embarrassment on the way. Your parents are, your partners are playing games with you. You enter into business with people and they trick you. You have a wrong habit of quitting a profitable engagement midway into the project. Due to unexplainable reasons, you just abandon the job and go, but it's profitable. Something is chasing away your helpers of destiny. You cannot attract quality helpers from nobles. You have to pray. I got this from Senator Pastor the other day. He said, your name, your family name, is chasing away helpers from you. You need to see the pastor. Because there's some special prayer you must pray. So that your family name will begin to attract favor to you in the name of Jesus. You have inherited poverty in your foundation, you have to pray. You are an extravagant person, you have to pray. Nobody ever rises above a certain financial level in your family, you have to pray. You are confused, you have to pray. You keep rising and falling financially, you have to pray. Your labor or your effort is not adequately compensated, you have to pray. You are doing a worthless job. For instance, you are a PhD holder. You should be in the forefront of investing, teaching. But you are in the primary school as a teacher. Can you imagine that? A PhD holder, primary school teacher. That's not for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are a gambler, you have to pray. You have difficulty keeping a job, you have to pray. You have some character problems that are chasing away helpers, you have to pray. Your case is a case of laziness, you have to pray. And finally, when you are operating under a close heaven, Deuteronomy 28:23, your heaven is full of brass and your earth is full of iron. There's no way you can prosper. This morning, we want to deal with all this so that your finances, God will touch your finances in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say loud, amen.
Amen.
You are here, you are not born again this morning. Well, you are not born again, wherever you are, I'd like you to rise up your feet. You are not born again. Lift up that hand unto the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. As of Apostle chapter 4, verse 12 says, there is no name in heaven given among men whereby we can be saved other than the name of Jesus. It's only by the name of Jesus shall be saved. You want to enjoy prosperity. You want your family to enjoy prosperity. This is the hour. You want to give your life to God. Lift up that hand and say after me. Say, oh Lord, my Father,
Father.
Put your right hand on your left, on your left side. Praise the Lord. Right? Say, oh Lord, my Father,
Father.
I come before you
with
a repentant heart. Lord, have mercy upon me. Forgive me all my sins in the mighty name of Jesus. Say, oh Lord, my Father, I surrender my life to you today in the name of Jesus Christ. Accept me into your kingdom. In the name of Jesus Christ, help me, O God Almighty. Empower me, O God Almighty. Let me not go back to my vomit again. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, for accepting me into your kingdom. In Jesus' name we pray. You have said that. You have given your life to God. You are now a member of the kingdom of God. And now you can begin to make demands for your prosperity. And it will manifest in the name of Jesus Christ. There's a number that's going to appear on the screen. Say yes, capital yes to that number. Our team will reach you and pray with you, and your life will never remain the same again in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Shout it loud, amen.
Amen.
Another amen.
Amen.
Okay, we'll go to these prayers quickly. We have 15 minutes of prayers before we share the grace this morning. And we're going to sing a song. And the song says, settle me, Baba, settle me. Said to me, Holy Spirit said to me. That's the song. I want you to clap your hands and trust God. Jesus said to Martha, did I not tell you that if you believe, you will see the glory of God? This morning, if you believe that God is the one that has the key to prosperity, God will surprise you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Are we ready now?
Yes.
Are we ready?
Yes.
Are we ready?
Yes.
Come on, what to go? Go on. Santo mi, Baba, Santo mi. Santo mi, Holy Spirit, Santo mi. Santo mi, Baba, Santo mi. Santo mi, Holy Spirit, Santo mi. Santo mi, Baba, Santo mi. Santo mi, Holy Spirit, Santo mi. Santo mi, Baba, Santo mi. Santo mi, Holy Spirit, Santo mi. Santo mi, Baba, Santo mi. Santo mi, Holy Spirit, Santo mi. Santo mi, Baba, Santo mi. Santo mi, Holy Spirit, Santo mi. Santo mi, Baba, Santo mi. Santo mi, Holy Spirit, Santo mi. Santo mi, Baba, Santo mi. Upon me and my family in the name of Jesus Christ. Say, O Lord, my Father, for all my financial faithfulness over the years, have mercy upon me and my family, O Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. Say, I cover my finances with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, say, I cover my finances, my business, my career with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, say, my financial heavens open by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Say amen. Say every inherited yoke of poverty in my life, break in the name of Jesus. Inherited yoke of poverty, break in the name of Jesus. Break in the name of Jesus. Say, utter poverty assigned to wound my financial destiny. I pull you down, pull it 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 down. That altar, oh, that altar assigned against your financial destiny. Pull it down. Pull it down, 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 in the name of Jesus, pull it down, in the name of Jesus. Say amen. Say dreams of financial hardship, dreams of financial losses, dreams of financial poverty, be canceled in the name of Jesus. Be canceled by the blood of Jesus. I cancel you. Every dream of reduction, dream of financial hardship, dream of poverty, dream of financial losses, I cancel you now with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, say amen. Say, cause of poverty and
debt.
Cause of poverty and death. Break,
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 break.
In the name of Jesus. Say
amen.
Amen. Chains of poverty.
Chains of poverty.
Tie my legs.
Tie my legs.
Chains of poverty. Tie my hands. Chains of poverty. On my neck. Chains of poverty. On my waist. As I clap my hands. Eat time and gathering. You are a liar. Expire today. In the name of Jesus. Say amen. Say monitoring power. Monitoring my finances for evil. Expire now. In the name of Jesus. Say
amen.
Say power that I vow that I will never amount to anything. You are a liar. Expire now. In the name of Jesus. Say amen.
Amen.
Say, from the valley of poverty,
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 from the pit of poverty,
from the
land of poverty,
I am a family.
We escape. We escape. Into the land of prosperity. In the name of Jesus. Say amen. Say darkness surrounding my business.
Darkness
surrounding my career.
Expire now.
Fade away. Fade away. In the name of Jesus, say amen.
Amen.
Say any blood sacrifice speaking against my finances, say by the blood of Jesus,
I silence you.
Break, Silence them in the name of Jesus. Say amen. Say anointing for divine financial settlement. My life is available. Fall upon me now. In the name of Jesus. Say amen. Say grace of God for financial dominion. Grace of God for financial independence. Grace of God for financial freedom. Grace of God for financial abundance. Grace of God for financial turnaround. Grace of God for financial transformation. My life is available. In the name of Jesus, come on, the grace to incubate you now. Yes, come on, the grace to incubate you. Come on, the grace to incubate you now. Let the grace incubate you. Incubate you now. Let the grace incubate you. In the name of Jesus, let the grace incubate you now. By the power of God, let the grace incubate you now. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say grace of God for divine wealth. Grace of God for divine ideas. Grace of God for divine creativity. Rest upon me and my family. In the name of Jesus. Say amen. Say by the power of God, I enter into my season of financial rest. I enter into my season of financial peace. I enter into my season of financial alignment. I enter into my season of financial lifting. I enter into my season of financial increase. In the name of Jesus, pray that prayer now. Master Catholic, Mother C. Catholic. In the name of Jesus Christ, say, Father Lord, teach me how to create wealth in this season of COVID-19. In the name of Jesus, say amen. Say, my life begin to attract quality helpers. In the name of Jesus, begin to attract quality helpers. Let the gates, of the nobles be open unto me. In the name of Jesus, say amen. Say, my life begin to attract divine helpers. Influencers, gatekeepers, gifted helpers, body bearers, say my life, begin to attract them. In the name of Jesus, man say Catholic, say Father. Say, Father, after the order of Genesis 8:22, seed and my harvest shall not depart from my home, O God. In line with that scripture, O Lord, my Father, let the land of Nigeria yield an increase for me. In the name of Jesus, say amen. Say, as for today, wealth and riches shall be in my home. No more lack. In the name of Jesus, before a need arises, in my family, supply will be waiting. In the name of Jesus, say, I shall no longer labor in vain. In the name of Jesus Christ, every financial storm, I curse you today. In the name of Jesus, say amen. Say, my father, the secret formula for wealth creation. The secret formula for financial dominion. Oh Lord, my Father, give it to me today. Give it to me today. Give it to me today. In the name of Jesus. Say, Father, connect me to men and women operating in the blessings of Abraham. They are out there. Pray that prayer now. Pray that prayer. Men operating in the blessings of Abraham. They are everywhere. Connect them. Connect them now. Connect them now. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
Come on, put your hands together. Hallelujah. I declare upon you and upon myself in the name of Jesus Christ that there shall be financial transformation in our lives in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Wind of financial favor will blow in our favor in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say, wind of financial favor will blow in our favor in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
There shall be testimony in the name of Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. I'll just prophesy the remaining ones. Let's quickly take our offering. Praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah. Bring out your offering wherever you are this morning in the name of Jesus Christ. Luke 6:36-38 says, give and it shall be given unto you. Good measure, press down, shake it together. Will men put it to your bosom? For with the same measure that men with that, it shall be measured back to you again. It's good to give to the word of God. Deuteronomy 16:16 says,
No man shall appear before the Lord empty-handed. And verse 17 says, let everyone give according to the way God has blessed him. The account, the church account number is on the screen. Please begin to make all the transfers in there. Transfer all the money there. Whether it's, you are giving a tithe, you are sowing special seed, just post money in there and put the scripture there. And if you want to sow specially into our building project, please send a message to our center pastor. He will send you the details. Quickly do that now. Father, yes, oh God, I accept the offering of your people in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Today, oh God, is financial deliverance for the family. As many families, oh God, that are key into it this morning, and they are giving generously right now, Lord, in the name of Jesus, you will surprise them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It does not matter whether there is lockdown or not. Heaven will surprise you financially in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Life will never remain the same again.
Amen.
There shall be financial transformation for
your
family. In the name of the Father,
amen,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus. Let's give our offering now quickly. So,
thank you, Jesus. You are the owner of my soul.
Our Father, you are worthy to be praised. In all generations, there is no one like you. Alpha and Omega, you are worthy to be praised.
Oh,
thank you, Jesus, you are the owner of my soul. Alpha and Omega, you are worthy to be praised. In our generation, there is no one like you. Alpha and Omega, you are worthy to be praised.
Amen.
Amen.
As you have given, the Lord accept your offering in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father God Almighty. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Before we share the grace, I'd like to remind us that beginning from Tuesday is our weekly deliverance. From Tuesday, make it a day to talk. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday is our Thursday Remember Hour by the special grace of God. Praise ye the Lord.
Hallelujah.
8 o'clock, 8 to 10 in the morning. Praise ye the Lord. And don't forget, our Friday is our VG prayer solution. Started on Friday last week. It was wonderful. The attendance was wonderful. Make yourself available, and the God of this commission will touch you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. I pray arising from this meeting this morning that you will testify in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
All your testimonies, whether they are caged, paralyzed, bottled, crippled, or blocked testimonies, they shall manifest in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In the name of Jesus, we pray. Hallelujah.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Let's share the grace of fellowship. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore.
Amen.
Surely, goodness and peace shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever.
Amen.
I prophesy upon you from number 6. Verse 24, I said, the Lord bless you and keep you.
Amen.
The Lord make his face to shine upon you.
Amen.
And be gracious upon to you.
Amen.
The Lord lift up his countenance upon you.
Amen.
And give you peace.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we have prophesied.
Amen.
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 In Jesus' name.
Amen.
God bless you. Thank you for connecting in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.